population of 100,000. Very prosperous city in the middle of a prosperous Grand Duchy, a historic fortified town. That's the RTL balloon. This is the Moselle, the Mosel, the main artery of Luxembourg, down which flow the great barges. I spent a pleasant couple of hours down by the Mosel yesterday, sampling the delightful local wines. A typical Luxembourgish town, Esch-sur-Sûre. We're coming to you live tonight from the Kirchberg Theatre. And this is the hostess for the evening, a 19-year-old presenter who will address you in all of the five languages which he speaks fluently. Her name is Desiree Nosbusch.
Oh là là! Quelle atmosphère de fête ici! Est-il quelque chose d'extra ce soir? Oh, let me tell you, this is one of the greatest moments of all my young life, but it's also the hardest. Herzklopfen nennt man sowas, kann man das hören? Mehr Lusinischei, guten Abend, alle gut zusammen. Willkommen, hi, an der Stadt, am neuen Theater zu Luxemburg. Luxemburgo, vi invita al Grand Prix. Grand Prix d'Eurovision, da fängt an, de la chanson 1984. Denn Luxemburg hat ja im letzten Jahr in der Bundesrepublik Deutschland gewonnen mit dem Lied von Corinne Hermès, C'est la vie et cadeau. 1984, but Orwell was wrong. There's not one watching you. There are 500 million people watching us here tonight in the new theater in Luxembourg, ici ce soir, heute Abend. Alors, vive l'Europe, but I'm sure this European summit will work excellently because Eurovision, l'Eurovision est une institution européenne qui fonctionne parfaitement depuis maintenant 30 ans. Alors, happy birthday, Eurovision, and now we'll start. Oh, I almost forgot to tell you. 30 is also the number of countries watching us here tonight, even the Soviet Union. So, dobry vecher and na zdrowie. But now we'll start.
Well, you may have detected a faint Manhattan twang in the fair Desiree's English delivery. That's because nowadays she lives and works in the United States, as indeed do the Herrés brothers, who will shortly sing their hearts out for Sweden. Incidentally, each country's contribution will be introduced by this kind of brief, whimsical, not to say symbolic, little film. This is how our director sees Sweden. A yellow submarine in a sardine can. Herrés are three brothers, Per, Richard and Lewis. The words of the Swedish song are by Britt Lindeböre. The music is written by Torni Söderböre.
Oh, jag kan bli vad jag önskar I min förtrollade värld.
Yeah.
From the sporting audience. That's a typically understated performance there.
Anna Maria Lena, Yagabi Maskati, oh Anna Taine Enna, Doni Roma Stisoi. Anna Maria Lena.
Peut-être oiseau de samba au vent, des ailes et du bec avanti, mais vole plus haut que les chats. Le train des jours roule dans ta tête, tente des tours, souvent te gueule.
USA. Last night I heard him say, he's been away too long, now he's coming home beyond the morning plane. If I still feel the same, I should be waiting, cause he'd be all alone. I made arrivals by the time he had said, I searched the information for the
Wir waren cosa mora lassi oggi zna. U očima tvojim vidio sam sjaj. Šaptala si moje ime, drhtala si sva od zime i plakala. Ciao amore, ciao ljubavi. Ciao amore, ciao i piši mi. Idi brzo, ne odreći se, znam za tebi se nije važno me. Tvoje oči govore mi sve.
Ich verzweifelt, vielleicht geht es mir schlecht, doch du wirst sehen, jetzt werde ich es recht.
Dostlardan da çiçekler, bizim elde çoktur güzeller. Sevdalı türkülerle verip el ele, seslenirim yedi düvele. Sevdalı türkülerle verip el ele, seslenirim yedi düvele. El ele, çalsın oynansın hala.
On kello kuus, tuonne Max, kun matka jää, niin jatkuu meidän tunnelma tää. Tää päivä ollaan vaan ja hengaillaan.
Welche Farbe hat der Sonnenschein? Welche Farbe hat die Welt? Schatten ohne Licht.
di me, delle mie abitudini. E per un istante ritorna la voglia di vivere a un'altra velocità.
Do silêncio que descubro o amor em teu olhar. É uma pedra, é um grito que nasce em qualquer lugar. Às vezes é no meio de tanta gente que descubro afinal para onde vou. E esta pedra e este grito são a história daquilo. Às vezes sou o tempo que tarda em passar e aquilo em que ninguém quer acreditar. Às vezes sou também um sim alegre ou um triste não. E troco a minha vida por um dia de ilusão. E troco a minha vida por um dia de ilusão. Às vezes é no meio do silêncio que descubro as palavras por dizer. É uma pedra ou é um grito de um amor por acontecer. Às vezes é no meio de tanta gente que descubro afinal para onde vou. E esta pedra e este grito são a história daquilo.
Voilà, c'était un vrai dessin animé. Maintenant, nous avons découvert les membres de ce théâtre formidable de Prague, Theatre of Animated Drawings. Et maintenant, j'aimerais vous faire découvrir quelqu'un d'autre qui, lui aussi, normalement, travaille derrière les coulisses de l'Eurovision à Genève. Er hält alle Fäden in Genf zusammen. He keeps everything together in Geneva, and so he will do here tonight. May I introduce to you Mr. Frank Neff, of the European Broadcasting Union, de l'Union Européenne de Radio Diffusion. Er ist unser Schiedsrichter. He is our scrutineer, notre scrutateur, the president of procedure, Mr. President. And he can, you know, he can tell me, interrupt me, correct me, help me. He can do almost everything with me. Frank, please don't. Franck, ça y est, hein? On y va? Ou tu crois que tu dois déjà me stopper pour la première fois?
Cher Désiré, en réponse à tes aimables paroles, je t'offre le premier circuit, celui de Suède.
Alors on y va. Do you remember Sweden? It's 10 years ago, the big smash hit and winner. It sure was no Waterloo for us, but was the start of their big career. So, we'll start with Sweden now. Hello, Sverige.
Good afternoon and hello Luxembourg, Stockholm calling. Here are the results of the Swedish jury. Switzerland, 1 point.
Switzerland, 1 point. La Suisse, 1 point.
France, 2 points.
France, 2 points. France, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 3 points.
United Kingdom, 3 points. Royaume-Uni, 3 points.
Cyprus, 4 points.
Cyprus, 4 points. Chypre, 4 points.
Denmark, 5 points.
Denmark, 5 points. Denmark, 5 points.
Turkey, 6 points.
Turkey, 6 points. Turkey, 6 points.
Finland, 7 points.
Finland, 7 points. Finland, 7 points.
Norway, 8 points.
Norway, 8 points. Norvège, 8 points.
Spain, 10 points.
Spain, 10 points. L'Espagne, 10 points.
And finally, Ireland, 12 points.
Ireland, 12 points. Irlande, 12 points.
And that completes the points
the top
of the
mark
Swedish
then
jury.
From Sweden
Tack
for
and
Ireland.
And Roger from Stockholm.
Tack, and thank you very much, Sweden. Le Luxembourg et la France, ce sont des voisins, aussi sur notre tableau ici ce soir, mais ce sont aussi des voisins ce qui concerne gagner le Grand Prix d'Eurovision de la chanson, car ils ont tous les deux gagné le Grand Prix déjà 5 fois. Et je suis très fière, je suis ganz froh, hier zu sein, dass Santa dem letzten Februar als Luxemburger Spruch, mit einem Gesetz, ein Nationalspruch, Kinas, und dafür rufen wir los. Luxemburg, guten Abend, Luxemburg!
Guten Abend, Désiré!
Guten Abend!
Ici donc, Luxembourg, voici les résultats du vote du jury luxembourgeois. Royaume-Uni, 1 point.
Royaume-Uni, 1 point. United Kingdom, 1 point.
Pays-Bas, 2 points.
Pays-Bas, 2 points. Netherlands, 2 points.
Danemark, 3 points.
Danemark, 3 points. Denmark, 3 points.
Portugal, 4 points.
Portugal, 4 points. Portugal, 4 points.
Irlande, 5 points.
Irlande, 5 points. Ireland, 5 points.
Suède, 6 points.
Suède, 6 points. Sweden, 6 points.
Norvège, 7 points.
Norvège, 7 points. Norway, 7 points.
Espagne, 8 points.
Espagne, 8 points. Spain, 8 points.
Italie, 10 points.
Italie, 10 points. Italy, 10 points.
Belgique, 12 points.
Belgique, 12 points. Belgium, 12 points.
One hates to say it, but just a hint of a hometown decision there.
Good night, Luxembourg.
12 points from Luxembourg for Belgium.
C'est la France maintenant, allô Paris.
And Spain in the lead with 18 points.
Paris, voici les résultats du jury français. Chypre, 1 point.
Chypre, 1 point. Cyprus, 1 point.
Yougoslavie, 2 points.
Yougoslavie, 2 points. Yugoslavia, 2 points.
Irlande, 3 points.
Irlande, 3 points. Ireland, 3 points.
Allemagne, 4 points.
Allemagne, 4 points. Germany, 4 points.
Finlande, 5 points.
Finlande, 7 points. Finland, 7 points.
Suède, non, 5 points.
Oh.
3 et 2.
Finlande, 5 points. Finland, 5 points.
Suède, 6 points.
Suède, 6 points. Sweden, 6 points.
Pays-Bas, 7 points.
Pays-Bas, 7 points. Netherlands, 7 points.
Danemark, 8 points.
Danemark, 8 points. Denmark, 8 points.
Espagne, 10 points.
Espagne, 10 points. Spain, 10 points.
Belgique, 12 points.
Belgique, 12 points. Belgium, 12 points.
Ceci termine le vote du jury français. Bonsoir, Luxembourg.
That means
bonsoir,
Spain Paris, in the lead, extending its lead, 28 points.
Ça va pas mal.
Belgium
ça
in
va
second
mal.
Place with 24.
Hello,
Ireland
Spain.
With 20 in third place.
Hello, Luxembourg. This is Madrid here with the votes of the Spanish jury. Finland, 1 point.
Finland, 1 point. Finland, 1 point.
Belgium, 2 points.
Belgium, 2 points. Belgique, 2 points.
The United Kingdom, 3 points.
United Kingdom, 3 points. Royaume-Uni, 3 points.
Sweden, 4 points.
Sweden, 4 points. Suède, 4 points.
Portugal, 5 points.
Portugal, 5 points. Portugal, 5 points.
Denmark, 6 points.
Denmark, 6 points. Denmark, 6 points.
Luxembourg, 7 points.
Luxembourg, 7 points.
That's the first set of marks Luxembourg. For the host country, Luxembourg, the holders of the trophy.
The Netherlands, 8 points.
Netherlands, 8 points. Pays-Bas, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10 points. Irlande, 10 points.
And finally, Italy, 12 points.
Italy picking up quite a lot of points, certainly
L'Italie,
more than I would have anticipated. An indication again of the eccentric nature of the international jury.
Buenas noches and olé. So
that's Ireland in the lead with 30, Spain in second place with 28.
Good evening, Luxembourg.
Good evening.
Here is Oslo with the results of the Norwegian jury. Italy, 1 point.
Italy, 1 point. Italy, 1 point.
France, 2 points.
France, 2 points. France, 2 points.
Belgium, 3 points.
Belgium, 3 points. Belgique, 3 points.
Ireland, 4 points.
Ireland, 4 points. Irlande, 4 points.
Finland, 5 points.
Finland, 5 points. Finland, 5 points.
Spain, 6 points.
Spain, 6 points. Espagne, 6 points.
Germany, 7 points.
Germany, 7 points. Allemagne, 7 points.
United Kingdom, 8 points.
United Kingdom, 8 points. Royaume-Uni, 8 points.
Sweden, 10 points.
Sweden, 10 points. And Suède, 10 points.
And finally, Denmark, 12 points.
Denmark.
So Norway gives
points.
The two top marks Denmark, to its Scandinavian neighbours.
And it
means that Spain is in the lead.
The Norwegian jury.
34.
I learned
well, they're
something.
Sharing the lead
Tak
with Ireland
you,
and Denmark.
Talk about you yourself,
Bye bye.
Bye bye.
Hello, United Kingdom.
Good evening, Luxembourg. BBC London calling. Here are the results of the United Kingdom jury. Netherlands, 1 point.
Netherlands, 1 point. Pays-Bas, 1 point.
Germany, 2 points.
Germany, 2 points. Allemagne, 2 points.
Yugoslavia, 3 points.
Yugoslavia, 3 points. Yugoslavie, 3 points.
Spain, 4 points.
Spain, 4 points. Espagne, 4 points.
Turkey, 5 points.
Turkey, 5 points. Turkey, 5 points.
France, 6 points.
France, 6 points. France, 6 points.
Sweden, 7 points.
Sweden, 7 points. Suède, 7 points.
Ireland, 8 points.
Ireland, 8 points. Irlande, 8 points.
Switzerland, 10 points.
Switzerland, 10 points. Suisse, 10 points.
Denmark, 12 points.
Denmark, 12 points. Denmark, 12 points.
And that, Desiree, completes the points of the United Kingdom jury. From London, if I may reply in your own language, we wish you good nacht.
Good night, London, and thank you very much.
That puts Denmark in the
Hello,
lead
Cyprus?
With 46. Ireland in second
Hello,
place with 42.
This is here calling. Here are the results of the Cyprus jury. Switzerland, 1 point.
Switzerland, 1 point. Suisse, 1 point.
United Kingdom, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 2 points. Royaume-Uni, 2 points.
France, 3 points.
France, 3 points. France, 3 points.
Finland, 4 points.
Finland, 4 points. Finland, 4 points.
Denmark, 5 points.
Denmark, 5 points. Denmark, 5 points.
Spain, 6 points.
Spain, 6 points. Espagne, 6 points.
Luxembourg, 7 points.
Luxembourg, 7 points. Luxembourg, 7 points.
Yugoslavia, 8 points.
Yugoslavia, 8 points. Yugoslavie, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10 points. Irlande, 10 points.
And finally, Sweden, 12 points.
Sweden, 12 points.
Well, as always Sweden, in the Eurovision, the points are all over the shop.
And that completes the
Ireland in the lead, though, at 52.
Good night, good night, thank you, Cyprus.
Second place, a point behind Denmark with 51.
Qu'est-ce qui mène un petit peu, là, Franck? Qu'est-ce qu'on a là comme point?
Sweden next with 45.
C'est...
And Spain with 44.
C'est l'Irlande qui...
52 points, voyez.
Ah, 52 points pour l'Irlande. Alors, on continue avec la Belgique. Allô, la Belgique?
Bonsoir, Luxembourg, ici Bruxelles. Voici les résultats du jury belge. Norvège, 1 point.
Norvège, 1 point. Norway, 1 point.
Royaume-Uni, 2 points.
Royaume-Uni, 2 points. United Kingdom, 2 points.
Espagne, 3 points.
Espagne, 3 points. Spain, 3 points.
Turquie, 4 points.
Turquie, 4 points. Turkey, 4 points.
La Suisse, 5 points.
Suisse, 5 points. Switzerland, 5 points.
Allemagne, 6 points.
Allemagne, 6 points. Germany, 6 points.
La Suède, 7 points.
Suède, 7 points. Sweden, 7 points.
Danemark, 8 points.
Danemark, 8 points. Denmark, 8 points.
France, 10 points.
France, 10 points. France, 10 points.
Et Irlande, 12 points.
Ah!
The top mark to Ireland again.
12 points. Ireland, 12 points.
Et ceci termine le vote du jury belge. Bonsoir, Luxembourg.
Bonsoir, Bruxelles.
Putting Ireland into a clear
Merci.
Lead. 64.
Alors, voilà, on continue avec
Linda Martin, the Irish singer, and one of the backing
Hello,
singers with
her. Ireland.
Hello, Luxembourg, Dublin calling. Here are the results of the Irish jury. Austria, 1 point.
Austria, 1 point. L'Autriche, 1 point.
That's the first point for
Turkey,
Austria.
2 points.
Turkey, 2 points. Turkey, 2 points.
Norway, 3 points.
Norway, 3 points. Norvège, 3 points.
Cyprus, 4 points.
Cyprus, 4 points. Chypre, 4 points.
Luxembourg, 5 points.
Luxembourg, 5 points. Luxembourg, 5 points.
Netherlands, 6 points.
Netherlands, 6 points. Pays-Bas, 6 points.
Spain, 7 points.
Spain, 7 points. Espagne, 7 points.
United Kingdom, 8 points.
United Kingdom, 8 points. Royaume-Uni, 8 points.
Denmark, 10 points.
Denmark, 10 points. Denmark, 10 points.
And Sweden, 12 points.
Sweden, 12
well,
points.
Sweden were the second favourites with some bookmakers, I have to say. Personally, I didn't rate them, but they are now
night,
sharing
night,
second
Ireland.
Place
Thank
with
you.
Ireland, and in the lead are Denmark
so,
at 69.
Welcome to Denmark.
And it's their
Hello,
turn to
Denmark.
Vote.
Denmark.
Bonsoir, Luxembourg. Ici Copenhague. Good evening, Luxembourg, Copenhagen calling. Here are the results of the Danish jury. United Kingdom, 1 point.
United Kingdom, 1 point. Royaume-Uni, 1 point.
Germany, 2 points.
Germany, 2 points. Allemagne, 2 points.
Ireland, 3 points.
Ireland, 3 points. Irlande, 3 points.
Austria, 4 points.
Austria, 4 points. Autriche, 4 points.
Luxembourg, 5 points.
Luxembourg, 5 points. Luxembourg, 5 points.
Finland, 6 points.
Finland, 6 points. Finlande, 6 points.
Spain, 7 points.
Spain, 7 points. Espagne, 7 points.
Switzerland, 8 points.
Switzerland, 8 points. Suisse, 8 points.
Cyprus, 10 points.
Cyprus, 10 points. Chypre, 10 points.
And dear friend, Sweden, 12 points.
Sweden, 12 points.
Well, that's 12 Swed points to the neighbors. I thought the Danes weren't supposed to like the Swedes, and vice versa. That put Sweden in a clear lead. It was always going to be anybody's contest. Very, very close.
You can
a lot of songs.
Sweden
all achieving the same level.
The
no clear cut leader at any stage.
Alors, on passe aux Pays-Bas. Goedenavond, Nederland.
Hello, Luxembourg.
Hello.
Hilversum calling. Here are the results of the Dutch jury. Turkey, 1 point.
Turkey, 1 point. Turkey, 1 point.
Spain, 2 points.
Spain, 2 points. Espagne, 2 points.
Denmark, 3 points.
Denmark, 3 points. Denmark, 3 points.
United Kingdom, 4 points.
United Kingdom, 4 points. Royaume-Uni, 4 points.
Germany, 5 points.
Germany, 5 points. Allemagne, 5 points.
Portugal, 6 points.
Portugal, 6 points. Portugal, 6 points.
Ireland, 7 points.
Ireland, 7 points. Irlande, 7 points.
Belgium, 8 points.
Belgium, 8 points. Belgique, 8 points.
Sweden, 10 points.
Sweden, 10 points. Suède, 10 points.
And France, 12 points.
France, 12 points. France, 12 points.
I do feel that this particular Eurovision is going to go right down to the wire, as they say. Sweden, however, extending their lead here over Ireland with 86 to Ireland 74.
Bonsoir.
Ici Scopier. Voici le résultat du jury yougoslave. Royaume-Uni, 1 point.
Royaume-Uni, 1 point. United Kingdom, 1 point.
Espagne, 2 points.
Espagne, 2 points. Spain, 2 points.
Finland, 3 points.
Finland, 3 points. Finland, 3 points.
Suède, 4 points.
Excusez-moi, c'est la Suède?
Suède, oui.
Suède, 4 points. Sweden, 4 points.
Pays-Bas, 5 points.
Pays-Bas, 5 points. Netherlands, 5 points.
Denmark, 6 points.
Denmark, 6 points. Denmark, 6 points.
Portugal, 7 points.
Portugal, 7 points. Portugal, 7 points.
Luxembourg, 8 points.
Luxembourg, 8 points. Luxembourg, 8 points.
Turkey, 10 points.
Turkey, 10 points. Turkey, 10 points.
Chypre, 12 points.
La Chypre, 12 points. Cyprus, 12 points.
Full marks to Cyprus.
Voilà la Yougoslavie. Bonsoir. Et maintenant, on passe à l'Autriche. Servus Wien.
Servus Luxembourg, Vienna calling. Here are the results of the Austrian jury. Germany, 1 point.
Ah, Germany, 1 point. Allemagne, 1 point.
United Kingdom, 2 points.
United Kingdom, 2 points. Royaume-Uni, 2 points.
Belgium, 3 points.
Belgium, 3 points. Belgique, 3 points.
Denmark, 4 points.
Denmark, 4 points. Denmark, 4 points.
Finland, 5 points.
Finland, 5 points. Finland, 5 points.
Spain, 6 points.
Spain, 6 points. Espagne, 6 points.
Italy, 7 points.
Italy, 7 points. Italy, 7 points.
France, 8 points.
France, 8 points. France, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
And where's the top mark going to go?
10 points.
And Sweden, 12
going
points.
Going to Sweden, who are looking
and
more
Sweden,
like the winners.
12 points. Suède, 12 points.
And that completes the points of the Austrian jury. Gute Nacht.
Gute Nacht, Wien, und vielen Dank. Und jetzt gehen wir in die Stadt, in die Hauptstadt.
The Headies Brothers, living in America now, singing for Sweden.
Jahr, nämlich nach München. Guten Abend, München.
Guten Abend, Desiree.
Ist das Bier bei euch noch kalt?
Ja.
Es geht?
Bestellt.
Gut.
Alors, ici Nick, et voici les résultats du jury allemand. Finlande, 1 point.
Finlande, 1 point. Finland, 1 point.
Norvège, 2 points.
Norvège, 2 points. Norway, 2 points.
Yougoslavie, 3 points.
Yougoslavie, 3 points. Yougoslavia, 3 points.
Belgique, 4 points.
Belgique, 4 points. Belgium, 4 points.
Danemark, 5 points.
Danemark, 5 points. Denmark, 5 points.
L'Italie, 6 points.
Italie, 6 points. Italy, 6 points.
Royaume-Uni, 7 points.
Royaume-Uni, 7 points. United Kingdom, 7 points.
Portugal, 8 points.
Portugal, 8 points. Portugal, 8 points.
Irlande, 10 points.
Irlande, 10 points. Ireland, 10
and
points.
Will Sweden get the 12 again?
La Suède.
Yes, they do.
La Suède, 12 points. Sweden, 12 points.
Yes, they're in a clear lead. 114 to Ireland's 94, and then Denmark with 87.
Alors là, quand on regarde, c'est la Suède qui mène avec 114.
Nobody else seems to be getting the big books except Sweden, Ireland, Denmark.
Hello, Turkey.
Hello, Luxembourg. Ankara calling. Here are the results of the Turkish jury. United Kingdom, 1 point.
United Kingdom, 1 point. Royaume-Uni, 1 point.
Denmark, 2 points.
Denmark, 2 points. Denmark, 2 points.
Sweden, 3 points.
Sweden, 3 points. Suède, 3 points.
I could put the cat among the
Luxembourg,
pigeons.
4 points.
Luxembourg, 4 points. Luxembourg, 4 points.
Belgium, 5 points.
Belgium, 5 points. Belgique, 5 points.
Finland, 6 points.
Finland, 6 points. Finlande, 6 points.
Italy, 7 points.
Italy, 7 points. Italy, 7 points.
Yugoslavia, 8 points.
Yugoslavia, 8 points. Yugoslavie, 8 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
Ireland, 10 points.
That puts them right back in
Ireland,
contention again.
10 points.
Spain, 12 points.
Spain gets the top
Spain,
mark.
12
from Turkey.
Points. Spain, 12 points.
And that completes the points of the Turkish jury.
So there's only 13 points in it between Sweden
Good night.
And Ireland.
Good
night. Denmark
Thank you.
In third place as they have been for some time at 89.
Still Sweden.
And then Spain with 83.
Points. And then it's Ireland with 104 points. So now we'll see if Finland is going to change something. Hello, Finland.
Hello, Luxembourg. Helsinki calling. Here are the results of the Finnish jury. Switzerland, 1 point.
Switzerland, 1 point. La Suisse, 1 point.
Yugoslavia, 2 points.
Yugoslavia, 2 points. Yugoslavie, 2 points.
Turkey, 3 points.
Turkey, 3 points. La Turquie, 3 points.
United Kingdom, 4 points.
United Kingdom, 4 points. Royaume-Uni, 4 points.
Denmark, 5 points.
Denmark, 5 points. Denmark, 5 points.
Norway, 6 points.
Norway, 6 points. Norvège, 6 points.
Ireland, 7 points.
Ireland, 7 points. Irlande, 7 points.
Sweden, 8 points.
Sweden, 8 points. Suède,
preserving the distance
points.
Between the two Belgium, leading sides. Points.
Belgium, 10 points. Belgique, 10 points.
And Italy, 12 points.
That's the
and
top marker,
Italy,
isn't it?
12 points. Italy, 12 points.
Different countries, different musical tastes.
Jury. Good night, Luxembourg.
Thank you very much, Finland. And, you know, I wanted to tell you, when you live in America and you want to say hello, you just say hi. But if you want to say hi in Switzerland, it's not that easy because you have to say it in 4 languages. So I have to call them and say bonsoir, buonasera, guten Abend, and una sera allegra, Switzerland.
Bonsoir Désiré, bonsoir Luxembourg, permettez-moi de ne parler que le français. Ici Berne, et voici les résultats du vote du jury suisse. Danemark, 1 point.
Danemark, 1 point.
Norvège.
Denmark, 1 point.
Norvège, 2 points.
Norvège, 2 points. Norway, 2 points.
Espagne, 3 points.
Espagne, 3 points. Spain, 3 points.
France, 4 points.
France, 4 points. France, 4 points.
Pays-Bas, 5 points.
Pays-Bas, 5 points. Netherlands, 5 points.
Turquie, 6 points.
Turquie, 6 points. Turkey, 6 points.
Italie, 7 points.
Italy, 7 points. Italy, 7 points.
Portugal, 8 points.
Portugal, 8 points. Portugal, 8 points.
Suède, 10 points.
Suède, 10 points.
Let's see if the top
Sweden,
mark goes to Ireland this time.
Points.
Et Irlande, 12
so it does.
Points.
Irlande, 12 points.
Keeping
Ireland,
them still in contention with
points.
Only two more countries to vote. Only 12 points
Merci
between
beaucoup,
the
bonne
two.
Bonne soirée à vous aussi. Salut Berne.
They're the Herreys brothers,
so,
as we've said.
So maintenant, c'est encore toujours la Suède avec 135 points et l'Irlande en numéro 2 avec 123 points. Il faut dire que ça commence à faire chaud ici dedans. Adesso, andiamo in Italia. Ciao Roma.
Bonsoir, Luxembourg, ici Rome. Voici les résultats du jury italien. Belgique, 1 point.
Belgique, 1 point. Belgium, 1 point.
Allemagne, 2 points.
Allemagne, 2 points. Germany, 2 points.
Luxembourg, 3 points.
Luxembourg, 3 points. Luxembourg, 3 points.
Suisse, 4 points.
Suisse, 4 points. Switzerland, 4 points.
Denmark, 5 points.
Denmark, 5 points. Denmark, 5 points.
Suède, 6 points.
Suède, 6 points. Sweden, 6 points.
France, 7 points.
France, 7 points. France, 7 points.
Espagne, 8 points.
Espagne, 8 points. Spain, 8 points.
Royaume-Uni, 10 points.
Royaume-Uni, 10 points. United Kingdom, 10 points.
If Ireland get
Irlande,
12.
12 points.
And they have, it's going
Irlande,
to make it very close indeed.
Points. Ireland, 12 points.
Et ceci termine le point
there's only 6 points
italien.
Between the two leading sides, two leading countries. Sweden with 141, Ireland with 135. What am I saying Ireland for? Ireland. Denmark are the
Irlande.
Only other country in three figures with 100.
It's
going to go right down to the Portuguese vote to decide who wins this year's Eurovision.
Qui va se passer. Alors, hello Portugal.
Allô Luxembourg.
Bonsoir.
Bonsoir. Guten Abend.
Guten Abend.
Lisbonne. Voici les résultats du jury portugais. Danemark, 1 point.
Danemark, 1 point. Denmark, 1 point.
Irlande, 2 points.
I'm afraid that's done it.
2 points. Ireland, 2 points.
No possibility of catching Sweden, obviously, now.
Finland, 3 points. Finland, 3 points.
Suède, 4 points.
Suède, 4 points.
Yeah, Sweden didn't do all that well from Portugal either.
4 points.
Allemagne, 5 points.
Allemagne, 5 points. Germany, 5 points.
Royaume-Uni, 6 points.
Royaume-Uni, 6 points. United Kingdom, 6 points.
France, 7 points. France, 7 points.
France, 7 points. France, 7 points.
Italy, 8 points.
Italy, 8 points. Italy, 8 points.
Belgique, 10 points.
Belgique, 10 points. Belgium, 10 points.
Et
Espagne, 12 points. L'Espagne, 12 points.
The top mark from Portugal for Spain. Which puts Spain into third position, behind Ireland in second. And it's obvious which country is the winning country. 10 years ago, Sweden won it in Brighton with Waterloo and ABBA. And now it's headaches for Sweden with 145 points. A very, very close Eurovision Song Contest, this, the 29th. All the way down to the finish. Anybody's match. Royaume-Uni, United Kingdom, did very well with 63 points. Well up in the running. But as I say, the scoring at the Eurovision Song Contest
always this is so exciting.
Eccentric is the word.
And here, ici, pour présenter le Grand Prix 1984 à la Suède, celle qui l'a gagné l'année passée en Allemagne pour le Luxembourg, ici, Corinne Hermès.
To present the award, the lady who won it for Luxembourg last year.
Alors, on va voir ici les plaquettes. Oh, j'aime bien. Tu vas dire que c'est pas beau de gagner, hein?
Ça, c'est vrai.
C'était comme ça l'année passée?
Eh oui, ça me rappelle de beaux souvenirs.
Alors, on va montrer la plaquette. J'ai jamais vu cette plaquette. Radio, télé, Luxembourg. Alors, please, on stage, les gagnants de cette année, Sweden!
Headaches for Sweden, who sang Diggy Loo, Diggy Lay, and will sing it for us again. Three young men, three brothers, living on the west coast of America.
So,
singing in those golden boots for Sweden.
So the winner of this year is Harry with Digilu Digilay. Auteur, author, Britt Lindeborg. Compositeur, composer, Torgny Zunderberg. Chef d'orchestre, Kurt Erik Holmquist.
Corinne Hermès presents the award of the Eurovision to the Harry's boys. And as always at this
Come
time
on.
At the Eurovision, confusion
Everybody.
Reigns supreme.
Sweden!
This is Britt.
They want to let them
Britt
up.
Lindeberg.
They won't let them up.
The security guards wouldn't let the winning authors get up on the stage. That's what the delay was due to. That's Britt Lindeberg and Torgny Söderberg. I'm sure the Swedes will be delighted with this win. As I say, 10 years ago to the very day. And they won it last with ABBA and Waterloo in Brighton.
sitting darling, oh, we can do you're flying up high now, sweet inspiration, going to the sky now. Couldn't believe I was dreaming, couldn't believe it was true. Dig-a-loo, dig-a-lay, life is going my way. When I'm walking in my golden shoes, every day I ever dream has suddenly come true. Dig-a-loo, dig-a-lay, this miracle stay, I could be whatever I would choose. Please don't wake me up, I'm waiting well up of me in golden shoes. I know my dream was a fantasy illusion, but when I woke up I came to the conclusion.